the first day we had some mountain climbing. Yesterday we had mud cycling, and today we had actually mountain biking. Perfect.
And we were told yesterday that everyone waits until they get here. Everyone's excited about getting here because of the single track. So yeah, it was good fun.
Awesome day. Loved the climb at Grunenberg. The bike just eats up that terrain. So yeah, we're very chuffed.
I think the view from the top, from just after Grunenberg, right at the top of the view, is amazing.
It was actually a very nice stage, especially to the end with all the single track. And I think Carl and me, we had lots of fun.
Some really good climbs, some awesome single track. Oh, generally a good day. After yesterday, it was fantastic. Yesterday was an absolute nightmare.
10Ks of single track kind of makes up for 7 days of rocky double track and sand, I guess. But.
For sure, the most fun was the last 20 kilometers. I enjoyed it so much because the past days, the course was, sorry, but it was just not good. And so finally today we got the nice single tracks, and especially the last 20 kilometers, we had so much fun, unbelievable.
And the nature, the single tracks, it's all beautiful, really beautiful.
It was quite hard today too, because of the very high mountains and the
and
rough floor.
Yeah, and the rough downhills. And,
but actually,
compared to yesterday, a lot more fun.
Fast downhills. Fast downhills.
And also the views from the top, they were unbelievable.
Yes,
amazing.
Absolutely.
Yeah, it was fun. It was probably one of the nicest stages so far. And we were actually feeling great. The legs were there and we were pumping it.
Epic is the pinnacle of mountain biking, it seems. And for anyone in the UK, if you mention it, if they've heard of it, they give you respect. If they've never heard of it, then you explain what it is and they go, ugh. And so either way, you know, it doesn't matter where you come, Cape Epic is just, it's a destination race. It's beautiful and it's nails, and that's what makes it special.
It's everything about the Epic. It's the atmosphere, it's meeting up with the people, staying together for 1 week, like in a camp, and it's very, very special. And I also have lots of good friends here in South Africa now. It feels like a second home.
It's just the race to do, isn't it?
Yeah, it's the event.
The one that everyone talks about and you know, gets all the coverage, and it's kind of one of the best in the world, if not the best in the world.
Everyone raves about it, and it's been the most well-organized event I've ever done. I've done a lot of stage racing around the world, and this is way above everything else in terms of organization and logistics. So
the Epic is the Epic of mountain biking.
Truly, truly epic. I understand why they call it the Epic. It's just an adventure mixed with everything that's scary inside yourself, scary out there, just throws everything at you. Nature, you know, course designer, you know, your bike, you have mechanicals as you go along, just everything. It's so overwhelming, really. It's awesome, yeah.
The Epic is all about partnership. If you don't have the right partner, you're gonna be in trouble, eh? Yeah, I promise you.
Yeah, I did all the Epics, eight Epics, and I think I'm a part of the Epic now because people know me because of the Epic, and that's why I'm always coming back. But also because it's just it's a unbelievable atmosphere here. It's like a big family coming every year together and fun and race together. Yeah, and but now it's also developing. The race developed very big, and there's lots of media and TV, so it's nice to see.
Always brilliant organization. Always grueling. There's always Dr. Evil who puts that last nasty granny glare, mess with your mind climb right in the end. But I think you expect it now, and I'm just so looking forward to tomorrow being a shorter day. And I think everybody knows that it's coming to an end, and the camaraderie and spirit is going to be at its highest, and looking forward.